The illustrious generation that led us to freedom did not perceive independence only in terms of transfer of political power. They considered it a stepping stone in a longer and larger process of nation building and national welding. Their objective was to improve the life of each individual, each family, and of society as a whole. In this backdrop, I am confident that the recent changes made in Jammu Kashmir and Ladakh would be of immense benefit to those regions. They will enable the people to access and enjoy the same rights, same privileges, and same facilities as their fellow citizens in the rest of the country. These include progressive egalitarian laws and provisions related to the right to education, accessing public information through the right to information, reservations in education and employment, and other facilities for traditionally deprived communities, and justice for our daughters by abolishing unequal practices such as instant triple talaq.